The El Molo tribe is often considered the smallest tribe in Kenya. They inhabit the shores of Lake Turkana in northern Kenya and are known for their distinct language and traditional fishing practices. The El Molo population has dwindled over the years, and they are now one of the most endangered ethnic groups in Kenya.